Since we here at SmartPak are horse owners and riders just like you, we wanted to give you an inside look at the testing of our OutSmart fly spray against flies, mosquitoes, and ticks, so you can see for yourself why we think OutSmart is the best insect protection for your horse and for you. We had two scientists from TireTech, the company that we partnered with to develop OutSmart, walk us through and explain the test they performed when developing the newest OutSmart formula.
The flying cage assay is a simple two-choice assay. Two bait stations are placed in the opposite quadrants from each other on a grid on the floor of the cage.
One is untreated and one is treated with the OutSmart formula. Around 150 to 200 houseflies were placed in the cage, and then over the course of an hour, we took still shots of the inside of the cage.
In the lower left quadrant of the cage floor is the untreated disc and filter paper. The flies are responding heavily to that disc, and nothing is responding to the treated disc in the upper right quadrant.
In the Macedo arm and cage test, we take one individual. They have one arm that is untreated, and then they have another arm that is treated.
The untreated arm is first placed into the cage for 1 minute duration. The mosquitoes are allowed to freely respond to that arm, after which time the arm is removed and the treated arm is placed into the cage. What I'm seeing in this video, the mosquitoes are responding in a typical behavior. When the arm is first introduced, it takes a moment for the mosquitoes to discover the arm. The mosquitoes are excited by the arm and stimulus being in the cage and responding with a feeding response. In the video with the arm without SMART on the volunteer's skin, the mosquitoes are not responding to the volunteer's arm. No lands are being made, and the mosquitoes are keeping a distance from the treated surface.
For the tick and petri dish testing, we take a filter paper, we cut it in half. One side is untreated, the other side is treated with the OutSmart product.
Ticks are introduced into the untreated section first and allowed to spatially distribute over time.
The first species we used was the Lone Star tick, which they tend to be very active and they're moving around a lot.
So what I'm seeing in this video is Amblyomma americana, the Lone Star tick. Initially, there is one specimen that runs through the barrier over onto the treated side, but then is quickly dissuaded and turns around to head toward the untreated side.
A second species was the black-legged tick. They tend to be less active, you know, they're a little slower.
Black-legged ticks are the vector for a bacteria called Borrelia burgdorferi. This bacteria, once inside of a host, causes the infection known as Lyme's disease.
With our tick arm testing, and it's the same as the mosquito arm and cage, we have one untreated arm and one treated arm. So we take a tick and we place it on the arm and then basically look for signs that it is repelled.
The tick in this video is displaying typical behavior. It is crawling over the surface of the skin, potentially looking for a suitable place to attach to begin feeding. The tick in this video is not actively searching for a place on the host to feed. It is visibly agitated and trying to get as far away from the surface as possible. When the Lone Star tick is placed on the untreated arm, it exhibits typical behavior as it walks around the surface of the arm looking for a suitable point of attachment. In this example, a Lone Star tick is placed onto a volunteer's treated arm. Shortly after placement, the tick begins to stilt and then rapidly tries to leave the treated arm. Stilting is when a tick exhibits behavior to get as far away from a treated surface as possible.
OutSmart Fly Spray is available exclusively from SmartPak. With our 100% happiness guarantee, if you're not thrilled with the results, we'll give you your money back. Visit smartpak.com/outsmart or call today to start protecting yourself and your horse with OutSmart Fly Spray.